Alright. So, V's gotten us... Alright.
Some rabbit to make a rabbit pie.
Yeah.
For dinner. Rabbit pie for dinner.
So, we're just going to separate the skin in between the legs here. I seem to have run out of salt, so until I go pick some more up, I've just got the pelts in Ziploc bags, and then I'll mix up some alum potash tanning stuff with the salt and some water to make a paste and put it on the skin side, and then just kind of like massage it in for a quarter of an hour every day for a week or so. Yeah.